Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Kira and welcome back to this let's play of Super Mario Maker. We couldn't afford Yoshi. Okay, so I think that thing was important. Oh god, oh! What the fuck? You can't do that against me. So yeah, let's take the next 8 levels we are missing here. Okay. It did not go. Phew. That didn't kill me this time. You're a dick. Okay, I think I might be good now. What the? Oh, god dang it! Let's try this again. Well, we're starting off really dying a lot. Oh, no. Nope! This takes too long. I don't have the patience for that kind of thing. Have fun! Thank you, JJ! You understand exactly what I needed. I just don't know what you mean by fun, though. Okay. You can tell me what to do. Okay.
Hocus, hocus.
Let's die, apparently. What crap, I lost a lot of life. I'm bad at this. Seriously? What the fuck? First enemy I find. I'm gonna die on this one. Because we all know that's how Super Mario Maker works. Don't kill me. I take your shoe now. And shoe. Oh, not shoe. Mushroom. Okay. Nothing of interest up there. And finish line. Completed. Without doubting too much. I lost a lot of lives on this level, didn't I? And you told me to have fun! I lost a lot of life. The wild chickens of purple maze. Okay, this is not weird at all. Do you think you're still gonna go down there? That door? I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, that sounded like a good I think I have to hit those things up there. Here maybe? God dang it! No? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, firepower. It's alive. It's almost dead. God dang it. There we go. Okay. How is this going to help me? Yeah, I have to get in there. But how the sniff am I going to do that? Not what I was looking for. I have no idea what to do. Unless I'm supposed to go in here. That I was. Okay. So now I just have to get to the end. Okay. Done. I take that. That is a complete. Okay, on to next. Come on. Stop loading. Start playing. Crap, it was a long time about this one. Not ideal at all. Boss fight. That was too close. Jump too fast. First. One key fragment. It's better to be small, I think. Second. Crap, you're slow when you had to move sideways. There's one up there. You don't want to shoot? Okay. And the last one was over here somewhere. So let's make sure I don't press the jump button, because that will kill me. And for some reason I don't want to die. And we're over. Mario, have I ever told you that you're really slow when you're walking sideways on these vines? I am charged. That was easy enough. Bye bye. You were fun to have with me. The other two? Don't care. What do you have to me here? So long, Bowser! Yeah. God dang it! And now I'll probably have to fight him all over again. And thank you for the key. And we're gone. Well, I'm full of extra lives.
Mario number one! Woohoo!
We can say that. Okay. Not the fastest time, though. Oh, I was close, though. If I hadn't gone back, I may have done it. But, there. Shit happens. Long world, that is pretty cool. Okay, so... even though you failed a little at that... also, if you call your own levels cool, I have a tendency to disagree. And this was not long. Actually, that was kind of short. It took me like under 30 seconds. So, yeah. 27 seconds. 14 is the world record, oh god. Well, but I have 99 lives. The mystery of ghost automatic. So... I'm supposed to do nothing. Well... so, yeah. This is kind of a slow level. I can see the finish line. Can I cheat my way to it? Nope. Or maybe I can. Well, a little can cheat. There we go. I didn't see any reason to wait to get around. Also, it's not an automatic level, it's a semi-automatic. Because automatic means that the whole level is completely itself. Just for future reference. Next level, please. 3 levels left. Starfula il Estoro Null. Yeah, I can't speak. I have a feeling that I'm gonna die. Okay. Or else not. But yeah, I don't speak I think it was Spanish.
Mario number one! Woohoo!
I don't speak that language. So holy crap, I was slow. Second to last. I can see... I know. What the fuck? Okay, this is kind of a new level. Well, I know that because this character here is... kind of new. Because I just unlocked him not that long ago. Now, where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Oh, maybe down. Of course. I have no idea why people As I have said, some of my other things, I really don't. I think I got goofed. Oh no. I can't complete the level now. Nope. I don't want to play a level I can't complete just because it's goofed up. Then they should have made a door or something. So easy. That means it's not easy at all. Like I said, if they say easy, it's not easy. Especially when you're me. Also, actually, some people had told me that there sometimes are some lag in the game when I upload the videos. I have no idea why my capture cards actually makes lag when I'm playing. I wish I could figure out why, but no, you don't. How the hell do I get up there? Actually, I know how to do it, but it's not the easiest task. I will be taking this piece. Oh god, I have to get small. You're an evil bastard. Bye bye, Bowser. But yeah, I have no idea why my capture cards and my own Bros cards OBS why they can't work together like that. So I have no idea how to get rid of that slack. If anyone knows how to get rid of it when I use an capture card HD from Elgato and I'm using OBS to record, if someone knows how to get rid of the lag that sometimes appears when you use those two, please tell me, because I have no... I don't think I was supposed to get up there. But yeah, I wish I could get rid of the lag, but I don't know how, so... Anyways, on with this limb that seems to be almost automatic, although there was some error before. That probably do as I don't complete the level now. God dang it. Try this again. Maybe because I actually hit the control stick when the level started. Yep. A lot of things have changed since then. Don't like all those guys up there. They want to kill me, man. I actually have a feeling that I got a lot of these automatic levels in this this playthrough. Not this playthrough, but in this session I've had here. I think I had two automatic in the last one, or was one? And two in this one. Yeah, I had to stop it. Thank you. I think that was it. Yay, I'm saving the princess. Thank you, Mario. You're my hero. You are welcome, Princess Zelda. So, with that, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, once next time, farewell.